Thought it was boring.
Boring?
Yeah.
Do you think there was a winner?
Yeah, Trump.
Hey, I'm Lisa with the Daily Caller News Foundation. Today, we're asking people what they thought of the debate and who they thought won. Let's hear what they have to say. What did you think of the debate last night?
I'm glad it's over.
Do you think that there was a winner?
I would say probably the moderator. I mean, Biden won by not losing, but honestly, the moderator won.
Who do you think won?
Yeah.
Joe Biden.
I do not think there is a winner.
I think America's a loser.
Watching the debate, it sort of seemed like Trump had more of a presence, and which is unfortunate because I'm a Biden supporter. I thought that the mics being muted actually worked to Trump's advantage.
Well, it was better than the first one. And I still am frustrated that neither candidate is addressing the concerns when they ask the questions about their planned policies, that they just start picking on each other. They fight. And so we still don't know what they would do if they were elected. There's no concrete plan being put forth. I think both of them are just caught up in trying to make the other one look bad.
I thought Biden won clearly, decisively.
Why do you think Biden won?
Well, I mean, I just think when it came to what the message he was delivering, it came off very crisp, very clear. The vision that he had for the country and contrasting it with the failures of Donald Trump, I thought he had a very clear message, which he articulated even better than he did in the first debate.
From what I saw, it was pretty equal. I mean, it wasn't a clear winner like last time.
Joe Biden.
Joe Biden, why do you say that?
Because, like, Trump just attacks Joe for, like, what he hasn't accomplished in the last 4 years rather than talking about what he plans to do if reelected the next 4 years.
I think that it probably didn't really sway many people's opinions. I feel like at this point people know who they're voting for, so if I feel like a winner, I feel like Joe Biden won.
It was more civilized than the first one, and so it didn't get my blood rolling or anything.
Do you think that there was a winner?
I thought it was very balanced.
It was a professional and understandable debate, and the debate we were looking for.
Do you think there was a winner last night?
There was. I think Biden held his ground, and Trump just went in circles, as he has in the past, but he did it in a much more calm and maybe mature way. Although I felt he unraveled halfway through the debate, and Biden stayed focused and did not get distracted.
I mean, I felt like, I mean, maybe I'm a little biased, but I felt like Biden kind of won it. I think that it was definitely, like, a lot more controlled, I think, than the last one.
I thought it was boring.
Boring?
Yeah.
Do you think there was a winner?
Yeah, Trump.
I'd like to think there was.
Who do you think it was?
I think Biden is a greater statesman, just because of all the years of experience and his upbringing. I just think I hate to see him stoop to name calling and getting upset, you know, angry, but I do think he controls himself a lot better.
I don't think Biden's definitely the better choice in my opinion, but either way, I think we really let ourselves down not getting Bernie.